This is our rock. Hey guys, Andre here. Welcome back to the Midweek Escape Artist. It is another Saturday. It's not midweek, but we're doing another family camp this weekend, which I'm so excited about. It went really well last weekend. We really had a great time. However, the tent we were using for myself and my wife actually didn't work out all that great. So we've got a new rig today. It's a very good rig, but it is completely and utterly ridiculous. So we're gonna see how we go with it. Sadie's also in the car with me with the dogs. And yeah, we've just passed through Normanville and next stop is where we're going. So I'll come back to you when we get there. Welcome back. Welcome. And yeah, we'll see you at camp. Yay. We've just arrived at the amazing Wirrina Cove holiday resort. We haven't been here for a couple of years, but it's just as beautiful as I remember it. We're gonna go and drive down to a very cute little site right by the river. Oh, it's so good. Well, we made it. I'm gonna catch up to you when we've packed down camp. Oh, I'm so distracted. Sorry guys. I'll catch up with you when I'm done. Thanks though.
We can meet?
Yeah.
In the sun? I want to go in the sun.
Hey guys, so we're in at this beautiful place. We're in a cove. This place is awesome. We've been here many times and it's never disappointed, and I think this time is going to be even better. But what I really need to show you is I've got a drinky poops, and we're here for 3 nights. It's the longest camp we've done in a while, and everyone's here. Mary, my wife, is here. Sadie, my daughter, is here. Our dogs are here. We're going to chill out and relax and have a good old time. So, cheers. Welcome. Thank you for being here. If this is your first video, thank you for joining us. This is the kind of crazy stuff we get up to. If you're a returning visitor, thank you so much for coming back. And I'll try to make this one even better than the last. Thanks, guys. Cheers.
Going to Are you done yet? There's a hook on my roof. And a bug.
Do a happy dance.
What are you doing? How did you do this? Will I go?
No.
once he's getting in. Thank you.
Goddamn, this is our rock. Yay, I finally brought it with me camping. I'll show you what it works like.
Naughty flips.
Did my milk filter on. I've already got coffee and everything in the water filter, so I just need to add some boiling water. And it's better to do this straight off the boil. Straight off the boil, right in here. And now I'm going to let it pre-infuse for about 10 seconds. Gently. Until the coffee appears. There we go. I'm gonna put it back one little time. Thank you. Good morning, guys. Well, it's not morning anymore. It's afternoon now. My wife, Mary, went for a surf, so we're just waiting for her to get back. But in the meantime, I've got some breakfasty stuff going, and I'll show you what that looks like. So what we're doing today is I've got some chorizo cooking up on the fire, just a little non-stick paella pan that I love using for camping. I've got me some eggs there and some halloumi with some coriander, and all of that's going to go in a wrap. And yes, it's going to be stunning. I can't wait. Wait, everyone's hungry. My wife was a bit away for a little bit longer than we expected, but she'll be back soon. And then it's chorizo and egg wrap time. Yes. Breakfast burrito wrap.
It's like dinner burrito wrap.
Pretty much.
Did we bring any other games?
Mm-mm. Unfortunately not.
Oh, are there blue and greens? Where are those bits?
I think there's a green one over by the showers.
Ah,
and then there's blue ones.
That could be.
No, because when you put down the colour card, then you can put down a card. So I put this one.
Are you sure? Green, so then
put
you can't.
The card I chose.
No, you say what you want, then it's my turn to get to put down the
no.
colour. Yes.
No.
Hello everybody, welcome back. It's like 5 o'clock now. We've had a nice little afternoon, very chilled out, relaxing. We had a couple of drinky poops. Welcome. Now I'm gonna start doing dinner. So as you saw before, I've got the potatoes on already. Those are gonna be like brown and roasty potatoes, which is gonna be so incredibly tasty. And now I've gotta start on the skewers. So I'm going to do a mixed veggie skewer first. And that needs to go into the fire because it needs to slow cook for a little bit. And then we've also got some beautiful marinated steak. Oh, this looks amazing. Mm-hmm. And slapped together a little salad, and that's going to be dinner. So I'll show you how I put the skewers together, and we'll get started. Yay! I'm going to go to the next one.